Ah, welcome to a game long not played. Like 3/4 of a year ago, maybe? It's called Red Dead Redemption 2. You know, Rockstar, GTA, GTA 4, GTA 5. A game that was made for consoles, and then later they realized that there were a lot of PC people. What? Oh boy. Longer than 3/4 of a year. I played this last time almost a year ago. We have now beginning of January. This is interesting. So I didn't play for one entire year. Yes, it's okay. Yes. 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 Okay. No. Okay. It seems our gameplay is at an end. The game does not allow us to accept or deny. We are now in a deathlock situation. We have an alert screen and can't... What? Oh, come on. Escape. Please. Okay, so the game is it's not crashing on us, but it's unusable. So that's it basically for our first try. I should note that we're going or we're playing HDR, high dynamic range, 10-bit, and the monitor is 1000 nit peak brightness capable with the dimming zones and blah blah blah. 5K 60 FPS. 5K in this case is not true 5K, like 4K. It has actually less pixels than true 4K. It's super ultra wide or dual quad H. Well, it's basically a 2K monitor and it's doubled, so yeah, super ultra wide. Nothing's happening, so I'm not going to restart the recording. I'm going to quit this. This is the first episode. Well done, Rockstar. Unplayable. We're going to restart and hope next time we're going to press no. The first time, maybe that will give us the advantage to carry on. I hope it will. Stay healthy, stay positive, and maybe see you next time.